Now more stories all new tonight in 10. A garbage truck crushed a worker at the River Parish Disposal Facility in Metairie. It happened around 6:30 tonight in the 7200 block of Airline Drive. The Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office says the victim was working underneath the truck when another employee who did not realize he was there got behind the wheel and started moving the truck. The Sheriff's Office says it's working with the district attorney to determine exactly how to move forward with this case.